To make a basket, you use two types of materials, sweet grass and sisal. The women harvest grass from the gardens, then cut sisal. They strip sisal into small pieces. When you want to use sisal that is colored, you have to boil water, then add the dye inside, then dip the sisal inside, leave it for about 10-20 minutes, then remove the sisal from the hot water, then dry it on the line, and it is ready for weaving.